It's time to take out your coats and gloves. Upstate New York winter is finally here. We're here on the campus of Utica College, and students are getting their first glimpse of snow for the season.
It's not officially winter, but the weather is here. New York is experiencing the most snow the area has seen in the past 40 years. While most people dread the frigid cold, the students at Utica College couldn't be more excited to see the return of the winter weather.
Super excited about it. I love wintertime. I love the snow. It looks so pretty around campus.
Although beauty and fun can be found in the wintry conditions, so can danger. Taking the biggest hit, the city of Buffalo, which already has 6 feet of snow and there are no signs of it stopping. 10 people have lost their lives after battling the heavy snowfall. Residents are trapped in their homes as snow continues to pile. Earlier this week, officials placed a traffic restriction on the area, closing 132 miles of the New York State Thruway.
A lake effect warning is in effect, and snow is expected to last throughout the weekend. Reporting in Utica, I'm Angie Pavlosky, Utica College News.